Everyone, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. In today's matchup, we've got a pair of running backs who are hoping for plenty of touches come their way. It's the Steelers going up against the Browns. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this Week 10 matchup.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we're getting set for an AFC North matchup as we join you from Heinz Field.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Sims. It always gets ratcheted up, the intensity, that is, when you got a divisional matchup at your hands like you do today.
You know, Jim, when you talk about divisional matchups, the coaches all week long keep telling the football team, this is like two games in one. Why? Because you're playing a division team. It's a rival. You've built your team to win the division. This is going to be great to watch.
And Percy Harvin is back deep for the opening kickoff. And Sean Sweezum looks ready to get this one underway. That was some game, Phil. A big, big rivalry win, and a final thought from you.
Oh, man, it makes you feel good. It makes you know that you're doing the right things in the meeting room, on the practice field, and you've made it happen during the game. So you go away from it just feeling great about what you've just accomplished.
Sims and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.